My name is Susan Schumer, and I'm an oncologist at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I work in women's cancers, focusing on breast cancer as well as gynecologic cancers, meaning ovarian cancer, endometrial cancer, and cervical cancer. So when I'm first working with patients, I want to initially just get to know them a little bit better, their other disease entities, who they are, what else they're dealing with in their lives before really getting to their cancer, because this all plays an important role in how I'm going to treat them and the recommendations I'm going to make and just guiding them through the different decisions that they have to consider. I think it's important that patients bring someone else with them to the visit. It's a really overwhelming experience to be diagnosed with cancer and to be facing all of these new decisions and treatments that are really very frightening. And so it's helpful to have another pair of ears. And to put patients at ease, again, I want to just let them know that I'm focusing on them as a person and that I'll be in this with them, both at the high points and the low points in their care. I try to provide them with as much information and education as I can so they really understand what they're going to be going through and what they're facing, because I feel that's empowering and helps to address some of the anxiety that they have. I also want them to know that I welcome their questions. I feel like we need to be a team going through this, and their questions express to me what's important to them and also what's worrisome to them, and that helps me understand really what we need to do to best take care of them.